That's a good perspective in the room. How are we doing today?
Good.
Yeah.
He's actually eating a python. Yeah. You see the python in his mouth?
Yeah. Is it a snake?
Python.
Usually it's the other way around. A python usually eats the alligator.
Trying to get all the sun that he can.
slide that way for me? Could you slide down?
Pretty cool, huh? Where do you see this? You don't see this very often, right?
Which bird is this?
It's called a boat-tail grackle. The boat-tail grackles, the black ones, the black with cobalt blue in their body, are the males. The brown ones are the females. The ratio is 7 females to every male.
70 males?
7 females to every male.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that's pretty cool, huh? That's why the males are black and blue. Oops, nothing in here. Sorry. Come here, baby. Come on. They catch very well, too. Watch this, right? They catch it in the air. I wish I could catch that good. I'd be on a baseball team like the Marlins. Okay, what we gotta do though is I gotta save some of this popcorn for other birds I'm gonna show you. Quite a bit out here. But that'll come back. That'll all change during the summer months when we get a lot of torrential rains. Some days we can get 2 to 8 to 12 inches of rainfall a day. In 1 month, the water levels out here could rise up to 6 to 9 feet.
9 feet.
6 to 9 feet, yes. I've been out here when that's happened. It's pretty wild to drive around and see the hard rains falling and lightning.
He's coming to us, he's coming to us. I think we're going to the big one.
Thank you.
just gonna be